It's okay. Get an octopath. Today's stream. I'd suggest watching today's stream. Fighting monsters, I've got a weapon, getting a feel figured out. But I'm going to take a very, very back in 2 minutes. Enjoy these sweet Monster Hunter sounds. Stream title to so long. Sounds good to me.
Power button.
Hey. How's life? Monotos, it's been a long time since I saw you in chat. Life, how's
things new?
Those things around here got a little bit of a facelift. No? A little bit. Damn, I can change my overlay there. Monster Hunt.
There's a lot of stuff that I need to figure out.
Yeah. there is.
Dungeon.
Okay. Let's go to the derelict mine. There's some bro doing a slippery nut. Angel, do you ever watch my stream on your computer?
Yeah, I did last time.
Okay. You know about Better Twitch Deep? You have Chrome, right?
Yeah.
So if you do, if you go and find the Chrome extension, Better Twitch TV. There's a lot of like quality of life stuff for Twitch. Yeah, that's your browser. There's lots of settings, but I have four emotes with that add-on as well.
Oh yeah.
The ones that are in Discord.
Mm-hmm. Can you so you can only do those with the extension?
Yeah. You can. I mean, so they're like they exist as text, right? But then the extension converts the text into it. That's kind of how the Twitch works in general. But so you'll just see it as text if you don't have it.
I see.
So I advise getting it. Also, there's other stuff that there's like extra settings. Settings are actually decent.
They are decent.
Yeah, they're good quality of life stuff. You can like auto theater mode. So if you go in, onto the page, automatically puts it in the theater mode, which looks really cool. That basically makes the video as big as it can be with the chat on the side.
Oh, cool.
So you don't have more of the paid shit. You can have, like... I forget, there's a lot of stuff. A lot of them. And then, obviously, the extra emotes. I need to know where I'm going. Derelict mine and lift. Oh, there's the derelict. Found it. Oh, that's a bad hint. Not in the Clifflands, it's South Quarry Pass. You bastard. Oh, I got bants.
Well, ah, shucks, ain't that nice?
You're gonna hear my voice acting. Nice, what's it?
Make a new pal like that.
See, there's this guy in this game that I say he's Sonic the Hedgehog.
Mm-hmm.
His name's Alphen, though.
Oh, that guy.
I can talk to Sonic. And then this girl, since I don't do girl voice, I have a good voice for her. She's just voice. Kyle, surely you're not talking about Ally? Arch rival.
Who else would I be talking about? Sure, you don't see eye to eye about everything.
No.
He got off on the wrong foot with a little spat. I get it.
I'm close to scat.
We both eat from the same bowl, if you know what I'm saying. And all fortune that hurts one of you hurts the other, you know what I mean? That's not foundation for friendship. I don't know what is. I got lots of friends, you know, like Tails. I promise that a true friend is important as life itself. Remember that, Teresa.
Hey, that was good. just really makes me tired. Like, amp for everything. And I am not.
So you don't want to get pumped?
It's not that I don't want to, it's just that I'm physically incapable of doing it. For long periods of time. Unless my adrenaline's really pumping.
I suppose that's understandable.
It's really gross when you think of that phrase, the skin of my teeth.
Yeah.
You think of just skin being on teeth. Skin starting to grow over your teeth. Oh.
Yeah.
Day by day, more skin happen.
So what would become of brushing your teeth?
Soaping. Soap in there.
They'd have to make some new soap that doesn't taste gross.
Delicious. They probably have some.
Maybe, like a kid-friendly soap.
Speaking of soap, there's one thing at my work that just doesn't fly right now. One of the bathrooms no longer have auto foaming. They have the goop filling. My god. Are we barbarians? We didn't advance technology. Go to the moon, trust me.
Hey, you guys are like a tech company. You should be. Fancy.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. Letting the hunt begin.
Runsoap.bat.
Just put your hands in an antiviral.
Yeah, a firewall.
Yeah, there you go.
Good. It's just, you know, I can match the cadence and excitement of Sonic. Captain Falcon. Caw! It's so good. Yes! Like, it's not exact, but you know.
I hear something.
Yes!
A kerfuffle.
Falcon Punch! Yeah, hold on. Donate Void BP.
What?
BP.
For you!
There you go, get a Void BP.
The truth. That's something
now that I got boy penis, the true lesson begins.
tempest of fire shall rain. You should have studied harder.
Stupid guide that tells me about this dungeon. Not really a guide, just kind of list the dungeon location. What level they are. So, oh, okay, I want to go there now.
Step right up.
They're like all optional places. They have a
what next?
Column for boss, right? And we'd think a normal human being would, if there's a boss, they would put boss. If there's not a boss, they either would put nothing or they would put none or something like that, right? And then for quest boss, they would put quest boss or just quest. No, if there is a boss, it's blank. If there's not a boss, it says no boss. And then if there's a quest boss, it obviously... Why the fuck would put...
Yeah, that seems like to be going out of your way to make things more confusing.
It is confusing because you look at it, you're like, does that mean that there's a boss, or that they just haven't figured it out if there's a boss?
Here we go.
Now, what next?
Oh, she's kind of cute. Squad manager.
Letting the hunt begin.
The side hair and the other side hair.
I don't think so. Yes.
Yeah, she's got one side big hair and the other side like cornrows. Playing Monster Hunter, or are you playing something else?
I'm playing Monster Hunter.
Oh.
What is the logical course of action? Not bad. A passing.
By the way, Angel, you can go to the Steam store and download free gestures.
Yeah, I noticed that.
What, Tangle, huh?
And then you redeem them at the cat.
The housekeeper.
My turn now!
The Skellyman has no head. But these other bone have three skull heads. They're way too big for this skullman. They're at him. Oh, you're back. You're back from your extravaganza in grandparent land.
What next?
Gate of Lake. Good.
Oh, ice! Here's some fruit!
Let my arrow fly in true.
Guys, shoot one
it on.
Over.
Sorcery.
My turn now.
Oh. Treasure chest down there, and I oh, I see the picture.
Want a tangle, huh?
That water is just
interesting down there.
Crazy colored, man. It almost looks like photoshopped out or some shit. That's pretty. Really clear, Jesus.
Look at those birds in.
Those mountains look really sweet, too.
Letting the hunt begin.
We have other mountains.
Bring it on!
Yeah, our mountains are pretty cool.
Well, I'm not gonna say location, but down by near my work, right? You know the movie theater?
Yeah.
Over there? At that intersection. A dude was waving around a gun and threatening.
Oh shit.
At the intersection. And that's right next to like an island.
Yeah.
Dude. Very happy about
that. I imagine.
We got him in the test suit.
That's good.
Letting the hunt begin.
Don't want crazy people running around.
Go.
Yeah, that's angel.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Letting just come in.
I think it would be cool to learn Old English. Kind of fun. It's funny to like try to pronounce the words.
The true Old English.
This is
just like slap en est.
That's annoying.
Then they add E's at the end of some verbs for some reason, but you don't actually say it, so it's...
Who knows?
I haven't checked. This is the porn girl.
The porn girl?
Yeah, the one that was watching porn with me.
Oh.
Remember that? That's really weird porn.
Yeah.
What next? Here we go.
I don't know. Yeah.
Letting my arrow fly and
save my progress. Yay.
What is the logical course of action?
Fuck it.
What next?
Birds will tell.
Here goes nothing.
The birds, though, they're like made of lantern. JK. What do you mean, JK?
Rolling.
How's that?
Oh, those are pretty mountains.
Oh, she don't care. Oh, that's weird. My A button's freaking out. Is that? Having a little freak out on my A button there on having it on the screen. Yeah, that's weird. I hope that's not like the A button and it went away. So no, it's all right.
Don't act like you know me.
Yeah. Born girl.
You won't feel a thing.
I can rename you
what
in the Discord,
next?
Aaron. Aaron? What the fuck? Where did that come from? Angel, it's a porn girl. I think I was thinking of your name, Amira.
Oh. Okay. Amira. Nice.
Amira? Oh, my bad. What is Amira?
Yeah. I don't know. It's a name that Izzy came up for me.
Why like Amira? Good for you.
I will not be thy prey.
Bring it on.
Other amusing nicknames.
Bring it on!
From being able to assign nicknames.
What's this now?
Oh, ice! Here's some proof!
Kristen is profound.
Yeah, I know.
Let's do this!
Why is she quick?
Joke that I basically made her and programmed
Let
her.
The hunt begin.
So she is Cortana.
Letting my arrow fly in truth.
My name is Microsoft Sam.
No, Yeet. Rocket League ain't till Sunday.
Thank God she's gone, am I right?
A weird porn girl. Does talk about porn.
Now, letting us hunt him.
What is that gross spider thing? Is it even?
Coming, if thou darest.
Like, it's like what's in my bathroom? Corner on the ceiling. That one has more legs.
Here I go!
If she watches porn, I don't know. I don't know that much about it. But if I had to guess, it's probably all of them. She's probably like me.
Here we go.
Not the spider. They're really slippery.
Letting the hunt begin.
Yeah, I was joking. Pretty much, I wouldn't on stream, like, if I thought that of somebody. If some dickhole like did something to me, he's being an asshole, then I would call it out. She's a good friend. I used to live with her for like 5 years.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I don't know what these guys are weak to.
What next? Holding back nothing.
Axe. Oh, he doesn't care about that.
My turn now. How's that?
Also, with like the thank God thing, that's one of some of my like joke things that we do a lot. Like if they're still hanging out there in the Discord or something, and they're about to leave, you always say like, "Oh, thank God they're gone." Am I right? They're still there. They're like, "Oh shit, they're still here." Oh, I think I see it.
You won't feel a thing.
Sunbro bragging with his points. Commander Root, get your asshole out of here.
If thou darest.
Oh, joy, Sunbro. You know, he's probably not paying very much attention. Hunty's on the floor.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah. Probably got my stream on, kind of watching. Kind of not really. Maybe has it open another tab. Doing stuff in another tab.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Yeah. Oh, she got the purple skull. Oh no, you got
thus
bonked. Oh Jesus. Oh my god, did you rank down even? You notice I added ranks. No, I should jank him. Don't jank him. I'll do a jank. Oh no! I lost 20 Eco coins. Oh, by the way, I changed a lot. Okay, slots to cool down every 20 minutes. A button in the corner spot. Oh. Yeah, I found it. Ugh. $10,000. Yeah, I got a bit of coinage. That's why I don't really count in the top five. I got 1,300. Ooh. You are getting back up there though. Oh, did rank down, but then you ranked back up again.
Letting us begin it. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Like all these guys are all magic.
The fire is my friend.
Fire. Yeah, fuck him.
Nothing. Yeah. Level slash.
What is the logical course of action?
What next?
Hold on, that doesn't say you peons. Yes, us peons. Sorry, King. I have heard the name Emerald Lake.
What next?
God, get him. What about? Oh, that damage.
You should have studied harder.
That new staff I got. Oh, it's got this. Got all that strength. Perhaps I'm not ready. Is that where you went? Is that your picture?
Can't we settle this like gentlemen?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Damn it,
coming, if thou darest. Here we go.
Life. Oh, that damage. So powerful.
Here I go.
Oh, I've had so much liquid, I have.
Coming, if thou darest.
Also, there doesn't look like to be a lot of waves. Like, looks like really calm water. There just wasn't a day. It doesn't get very windy there. It's time for some. Tired of fighting. Day's point. I want to save. I want to walk back up to the top. Fight the boss. We have a decently sized reservoir, right? That's kind of nice. I don't go to it very often. One, I don't swim real good. Two, I'm afraid of water because I can't swim real good.
Can't we settle this like gentlemen?
Actually, that's enough about it. Oh no, because there's a little bit of waves.
Letting
sometimes,
the hunt begin.
And I get seasick. Even if I am in the water, I'm hanging out and I'm chilling. I'm bobbing up and down. Oh boy, I'm gonna puke. There. very polluted, very pristine.
What is the logical course of action?
Bring it on! Level slash!
Oh, that was that Lake Louise place?
Letting the hunt begin.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, heist! Here comes Groove!
What to do?
Yeah, America's so polluted. It is isn't actually polluted in this area. But I am in the mountains, so this is where everything starts. It hasn't had the chance to be polluted.
Coming, if thou dares.
Now, what next?
Thank God.
Time to close up shop.
There was. No, I know you're kidding. It's all right, man. I'm just talking about where I live in Japan. There was a time where we had a bunch of fires, and our river was just black. Put in junk. I have to pee a billion times. Right back before I do a potentially long fight. My bladder. I should create a better Twitch TV emote for it. Be great. I'm not quite sure what it would be. Would want to say PRB because it's boring. I am ready for big boy battle.
Come in then.
Whoa!
God
dang. Just like one of my Japanese animes.
What to do?
That's real gross. There we go. There's my console. Okay, well, there's this monstrosity now. I'm starting to jabbing at him.
Coming, if thou darest.
Name any moths. He's got a lot of shields.
Now, what next?
Damage too. Oh, he's got 14,000.
Bring it on! All right. What next? Let's do this.
What is the logical course of action?
Fire. Good. Now we know.
Oh. Here goes nothing.
That is a problem.
What next?
Got this guy in the bag.
My focus is unparalleled.
His focus.
Great inferno. The land. Oh.
5,000 damage already.
Here I go.
That's a good heal.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Robin Dix. I was about to ask if you were an expert in Burb Dick. Yeah, no, it is definitely from a tentacle, for sure. It is from a monstrosity. And look, like, the giant dicks have dicks coming out of them. Yellow dicks coming. There's some dicks that split in half and it's claw dicks. Yeah. Some would say it's a good time.
Here goes
most
nothing.
Would say.
Oh, right.
It does not belong in this world. Toxic's Wrath, too? This thing is just a cornucopia. Yeah, I don't... Man, it does it all the time. Do you know if it's... is it before or after? Hold on, let's see. Tell me if the video happened before the audio or after the audio. And delicate. It is a balance that I'm trying to get.
Oh
no! This should help.
What's this now?
Great inferno to scorch the land!
Alright!
Although, do it based off the clap. Clap's great. Clap is great. So here you go. Tell me if the clap, if the video of the clap happens before or after the sound.
All right.
video was before that.
An interesting dilemma.
Due to 3 seconds. What? I don't know if it just slowly gets out of sync or what happens. Yeah, this is how my stream goes. I don't quite understand why it's got delays or anything. All poop. One day it'll work. I also think it slowly gets out of sync as it's working. Carnage Blade. That sounds pretty cool. Big blade? It is a big blade. Oh, Sunny Jim, look at those numbers. Hopefully my voice is a little bit more synced now. Trying to look at settings here to see if there's anything crazy I can. Claps suck. I am not one with the clap. I knew it was a bad idea to say it as I was saying it. I wish there was a way I could see. OBS, CPU. Select columns. Guess not. 268 threads. A million bajillion threads here. Your gain. Oh, I can do crazy stuff. Oh, I found things. Oh. Oh. Oh, things are. Auto focus. Trouble being heard? No, I don't want. Video to roll. It's all poopy. To look up to see if there's any camera piece problem. Windows switch. The A button just freaks the fuck out sometimes. Freaking. Send me a tail. Oh shit, I have to have Alfin in my party. Good enough? I hope so. I hope it's good enough. Seems like it slowly gets out of sync, because setting it's on right now is the same exact setting it was when I started the when we started this whole debacle. But I think it just slowly gets out of sync. I need to figure out why. Alfin's a real nice guy. He has his hero. Hero's the best. Red hair guy. Oh, this guy looks.
Oi. Hey. Can you spare a scrap of food for a poor soul?
Alright, yeet.
As you can see.
Thanks for stopping by.
Me too injured to stand.
Thanks for helping me troubleshoot. Nice pictures. More Monster Hunter tomorrow. More Octopath tomorrow.
Show it to me. The wound festers. If it isn't treated, you'll be dead before the next sunrise.
What? You're one of them apothecaries, is that it?
What's it to you?
Bloody hells, but the gods smile on me. Treat my wound, and you can name your price.
Yeah, I was in trouble.
Before that, answer me one thing.
Oh, it's a riddle, apothecary.
Oh, of course, ask me anything.
Afraid you're out of luck, friend.
Uh-oh. Maybe he's like a Trump supporter. That hates Trump.
Your life isn't worth saving.
Wait, have some mercy! She can't just leave a man to die! Hold it! You're an apothecary, ain't you? How can you leave a man you examine to suffer?
Alpha, she's right up in there already.
And who in the hells are you?
Name's Alvin, and despite appearances, I'm a traveling apothecary myself.
Fellow druggist, is it? Well, listen up. I'm a free man with the right to choose my patients.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means just what I said. Some lives aren't worth saving.
That as a medical man.
Who does that jackass think he is? You're an apothecary too, you said?
God.
Sure am. And one who doesn't discriminate when it comes to those in need. Let me see that wound.
The first answer one.
Yes.
Much obliged.
Slapped him with a fish.
You're lucky I showed up when I did. There. That should give you a fighting chance. But you ain't out of the woods yet. You'll need plenty of rest till it heals up. Here, lean on me.
You're far too kind. Thank you.
Sonic!
The name's Alfred. Just doing my job.
I'm Sonic. Sonic the potion.
Thank you.
They roll off the tongue. Don't grapes everywhere make good eating? Considering they heal you?
Hi.
Could be reading these. now there's a friendly enough guy. Grumble.
Oh.
Sonic's stomach. That's Sonic's voice. Chest. Hey, yet either. Can't make medicine on an empty stomach, can we? Let's go hit the tavern. Dance.
Hey.
I headed for the ale house. Me, Ethereum. Okie dokie.
I got it back.
Nothing like a flagon of mead to ease a man's cares, right? I'm a regular at more than a few alehouses. I drink all the time. So I go for a rumor more than the drink. Rumors? Does anyone in an alehouse that's interested to say a man like you? Who's wealthy for it? And who's not? I lost the voice again. Which lords pay the guard bill and which don't?
Accent.
Well, you can find all the tavern. At the more. He loses the tongues to get the men a-talking. There's quite a profit to be had in an alehouse if you know how to listen.
The Italian? I don't know.
Not to mention, thieves themselves often drop by to scarce their seat. Yikes. I'd best be careful next time I'm quenching my thirst.
You can try.
Either way, I'll be counting on my lugs if you know what I mean, if we go drinking.
Oh, more bands. Oh, God, I can't handle it.
You mustn't push yourself.
I don't have a voice for it. Perhaps I could take care of Miguel and your steed.
It won't be necessary now. He still needs rest, but the danger's past.
God, what am I doing?
He's in no more need of nursing.
I'm going Italian Sonic now. God, this is a mess. Move to hear that, but still. He suffered such a great wounds and did not have any.
I couldn't say. Certain he should have seen an apothecary sooner than he did.
But he was blessed indeed that you arrived when.
It doesn't be in order when he plays it.
Come to think of it, we best keep a watch over him, lest he try to consume ale or something.
Yeah, right. I was thinking that.
Hello there.
I would like to steal, please. Thank you. They change their percentages?
What's this now?
What's up, Herbert? Hey, what happened here?
Someone, help!
I saw he just collapsed on the help, but oh, look at him. He's dying. Oh, God.
Let me take a look.
The apothecary in the house. Let me see him at once.
What?
Is your son suffering from any afflictions or ailments, ma'am?
No,
ailments?
No.
Like we're in a bar.
Or incident after. No, at least none that I would know.
Damn it all.
Thank Alpha, thank you.
I'm coming in.
Where's the patient?
Oh.
You're that sham from before.
You.
Again, it's poor whether or not I'm a sham. He's just gray. His character model's gray. The paroxysm. Doubtless brought on by something he ate. Sounds like food poison to me. creepy. Cause this reaction. That thing.
Whoa.
Bubby. Where am I, little Tim?
Oh.
By the gods.
Oh my.
You're all right, oh. Oh, sir, I've not the words to thank you.
Just doing my job.
It is not. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got people to not care for. Name's Ogun. 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 Trust you.
Ah!
Well, shucks. Never seen a sham as good as that. I can't let that shake me.
All right.
Underneath. Alfred's so desperate to, like, heal people, he's running around with medicine.
Eat it!
I'm not gonna give that easy, that's for sure.
Come now.
Now, calm yourself there, friend. The boy was saved. No small soul. I'm not saying it isn't, but still. Apothecary yourself. You are well equipped to see the extent of his wisdom. Damn right I am. Just the same as my own profession. I have had the honor of studying under many great thinkers. Scholars of such and knowledge that I wondered if I could ever hope to be their equal. You don't say. Tell me, what precisely went through your mind when you realized the full extent of his apothecarial skills? My first thought was, whoa, he's just something else. Then I thought, just don't sit there and admire an elf. I've got to get as good as him and ease more people. Oh, now there's a splendid answer if I've ever heard one. I guess I should stop moping and get to learn it. Now that's the spirit, and that didn't. I dare say that passion will carry him a long way. Yes, he's found his path. I can tell he won't be swayed from it. By hates him. He doesn't hate him. He's just typical anime man. He's just like. You know you were there with your hand on me. Fitness claimed his wife.
Oh.
Oh, I remember those two. I was talking about those two grandmas. Not there anymore. They're gone.
Thank you.
Boy, I sure did help this happen. Huff, huff. Where are you, Angel? Huff, huff. Blow the man down. Boy, so Alfin's story go. I need to kill people. For I am an ice man. Get her.
Ooh. Oh boy. There's so many old people.
How are you holding up?
Here we go. It should have you feeling better, man.
Thank you.
Hey. Amazing. And make sure to keep warm, alright?
Aye.
Grapes? Gross. You grapes, do you know where I can find myself a good bottle of wine? Promise to my friend Miguel we'd share toast. I toast.
Are you alright?
Is everything alright, ma'am?
How can this be?
Yo, that rotten, no good thief. Thief? Oh, shit. Killed a man. You've never done it, right? Mother fell. Miguel stabbed him.
So we meet again.
Sorry, no time to chat.
I got no
I have
time.
A patient waiting.
Oh shit, I don't need a voice act.
Surely you don't mean to save that scoundrel's life.
So you knew?
I did. He claimed to be a humble farmer, but the dagger concealed beneath his cloak told me otherwise. There was far more blood on him than that from his wound. Nor did his nervous, flickering eyes do him any favors. No, it was clear why he hadn't sought treatment for his wound. He's a man on the run.
Still. Because someone's a thief, that means you leave them to die?
I said it once, and I'll say it again. Some lives are worth saving. Others, not so much.
Bollocks!
We're watching.
We're apothecaries, not gods. It ain't our place to judge.
Definitely.
We have a duty to help anyone who needs us. Am I wrong?
Show me one of your tonics.
Huh?
Did you say Sonic?
Why should I do that?
Call it curiosity. I want to see your skills for myself.
Huh. Well, if you insist. Here, looking's free.
But touch it, it's gonna cost you.
It is unrefined, but adequate. Made with talent and confidence.
And a compliment?
Hear me, Alpha. I can see the passion in your eyes, so I'll not mince words. Let that man die.
You can't.
Before you act, ask yourself what it truly means to save a man's life. Especially the life of a killer.
Story has a little bit of a moral implication.
Oh. I should go back and check up on Miguel.
And, guy's a dick. Dave Dick? Nice answer, yes. Vengeful answer, even though. I say. Thief. Killed a man.
Hey, Miguel. Found some. Alpha bite the wound. Dang, something terrible.
Whoa.
That just went British. Let me take a look. Oh boy, that sucks. I'm out of here. What entire nation? That's worth it. But his life is...
Hi there.
How was it looking, Mike? Phone 5.
I'll take care of this.
Yeah, I mean, sure, you sure will. Yep, yep. This thing's how you tell the salve's working. It's like this dream, you know?
All right.
I'll just give you some stronger medicine.
I'll fix you up, good as new.
Just hold on, right? Have you on your feet and...
Before you act, ask yourself what it truly means to save a man's life. Especially the life of a killer.
What?
Wait, what's the matter? Stop.
Shucks.
I heard Fripp's talking about him. Oh boy. It wasn't good. Then you're...
Huh?
I didn't do it, Mike. Tell me the truth, Miguel. I can't.
Damn.
Got me. But hear me out. I had no choice. Why do I go southern after? I needed the coin.
I don't know.
Enough to take a man's life. Give me, I beg of you. He's brass. I got kids, man. Weren't always like this. Good mercenary. Good one. Things happen. Work didn't come. And bum, bum, bum. That sucks. Clean with me, Alpha. I'm dying, ain't I? I know my body better than... Go on. You gotta help me. I beg of you. Alright, in this moment, you're a new man.
Now listen here.
I'm saying that'll help you. I'm one can... No more thieving, all right? You bitch.
Aye.
Okay, yep, yep, sure, yep. Well, yep, believe me, I feel worse than... Yep. I'm an idiot. More thieving, no, sir, not me.
I beg of you.
No, I can't leave a man to suffer. That's just not who I am. Alright, Miguel, I trust you. We'll try to fix you right up to the brain.
Thank you.
But thank you. I've moved time for a man like me. Alpha and toiled and... Yeah. Healing him up. Heal tight.
Now Alfin's dead.
He was stabbed.
Shucks.
Well, that's... Okay, Miguel, he probably just murdered someone.
Together, man, but where's the gun off to?
Please. Oh, I... Oh, what a fucking... Man, Alfin. Hey, stand back or I'll slit your brass scrawny.
Someone, help!
No, no, not my Timothy again.
Got that?
You know what? Don't call you.
No, no.
Just wait for my husband to return. He's got the wallet. Are you daft? Yep, I'll need more. I think I have luxury of waiting here all day. No.
Fuck him, mate.
Bring him relief and go all into the very woods by sundown, Rosen. Right again. Timothy, God have mercy.
The hell's...
Really, what happened here? Well, you're doing sure don't look good. Like your kid was kidnapped.
It can't be.
Oh, shit, it was.
Oh, heavens.
How about it is that terrible man to talk about?
That bastard.
Well, shucks. That sucks. That run best.
Oh. I'll take care of this.
But here, ma'am, I'll go after you, boy. Which way did he go? I don't know. Oh. He said to come to the woods. But Vera Woods.
Got it.
Yeah, I'll have him be back in no time. There's... Gotta go to the east town. What? My goddamn battery. Oh my god, he gave it to me. think I'm gonna get the book. Must be level 32. We're at 30.
Let the night consume all.
Pretty good day.
My turn.
The winds of fortune have.
I'll do my best.
Happening.
He gets.
Jesus Christ.
Try this.
Come on. Come on, stop.
Sorry.
Out of my way.
Go.
I don't like this place already.
Let the night consume all.
Out of my way.
I'm ready for you.
The night consume all.
Here we go.
Oh, he's slippery.
What's the big idea? Shucks.
I'll hit him. Do I? Already there.
you got?
Those cool owls. Gonna get absolutely murdered. Jam the purifying seed.
This is the beginning of your end.
That goat is pretty cool. What is this? Sheeple. Wake up, sheeple. Hit him.
Yes!
Give me the little man.
What is the logical
much better. Boars. Boars are bad.
No!
I'll do my best.
Start battle.
Level slash. Mike.
Blind.
Bring it on.
Is he?
Level slash.
that they're given. Oh, elf.
Research on you.
A planet. If I die there. My rule. I die on this. Stop. Stop. Stop.
An interesting dilemma.
Miguel!
Alfred. Fancy meeting you here.
Boy, you sound like a villain. speak to him. Speak up.
The brat wouldn't shut up, so I stuck him one to give him something to really cry about.
Just stick up.
You low-down pile of filth! Move aside and let me see the boy's wound.
Not another bleeding step. As pleased as I'd be to see you fix up the golden goose. Something tells me you're just going to up and sneak away with him.
The boy could die.
And what of him if he does? I've got 4 miles to feed back at home.
I thought it was 3.
Whoops. I should learn to keep my story straight.
So why are you laughing? Alright, so this guy, clearly he's a complete piece of shit. And deserves.
He actually believed I had a bloody family?
Anti-hero.
I don't even know where my next meal is coming from.
Yeah, because you're a fuck who doesn't work.
You're so sodden gullible, it almost moves me to tears. But I know, Alfie, thanks to you, I'm able to get back to honest work.
Yeah. Why do villains laugh? Super happy. Yep.
I give. This is my fault for fixing you. But that's why I'm gonna set things right. By my own hand. Step aside, Miguel!
Sure that's smart, Alfin? I stretch the truth from time to time. I wasn't lying about being a mercenary. Miguel Twin Spears has killed 100 men if he's killed a dozen. Soldiers, mind you, not mollycoddles toting a bag full of weeds.
Yeah, those... not mold.
None of your potions or bandages will patch you up when I'm done with you!
Alright, man.
Better roll up the sleeves.
I thought he was floating there for a second. He looks pretty cool.
Out of my way.
My way. He's so far as me.
Win!
Nakamaru. But.
My turn now.
Clearly, he could be pretty dark.
Here we go.
I didn't check. Check it out. 56,000.
Bring it on! Let's get down to work!
underwhelming.
What is the logical course of action?
Battle's gonna take a little while.
My turn.
I didn't check if she had a
better.
Out of my way.
Not weak to wear. Is weak tonight. So.
Now, what next? Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
Fire, that's right.
Here we go! That'll do her.
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
Here we go.
With like many different profiles that he's between, there's an always. Does it only keep the ones that are seen?
What next?
Back to the minutes later.
Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
My turn.
I don't think I'm ready for this guy quite yet. He can just take me out like that.
You can't.
I think I am him. But you know, all of them.
Try this.
He's gonna get two attacks. Biggest deep. Really doesn't do. Go prepare for them. I'll go back. We'll be good. We'll be fine. So, try Flip it out. First, I gotta unequip it. My god. Like this out of what? Not who I had before. Come on. All right. Carnage. Down. Sounds good, but. Clearly, I'm not dodging. Down. A button, freak out like. Is it do? Cool. Load out. What? Gotta hang. While I'm there. But yeah. See you later, bye. Well, oh yeah, tomorrow's.